With summer just around the corner, Asheville Regional Airport wants to remind travelers to arrive early.
The busy season means more travelers and longer wait times to check in and get through security. The Asheville Airport is coming off a record-setting year, serving the most passengers ever and with bigger jets flying in and out.
You need to plan time to find a parking spot, time to check in, check your baggage, go through security, and then be there ready to board your plane. Airlines are not going to hold a flight.
Airport officials recommend you be at the airport 2 hours before your flight.